So is it okay if it's Victoria? She wanted to know if it's okay if Victoria and I.
You did it Thursday night?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And I said it would be okay. And she said that'd be fine. And she said, I said, Jan's still sick. And she said, yeah, sometimes she really has a hard time, poor baby. So her response
okay,
was
see, I didn't know you had emailed her. She emailed me sometime Thursday during the day. Probably
you mean
before.
Yesterday? You mean 2 days ago?
Yeah, 2 days ago.
Okay.
Probably before you emailed her and said she had somebody get in touch with her and wondered if you were going to do the, if you were going to do it or not. And I didn't see it till like late.
See, I would have contacted you.
Yeah. And I thought late Thursday night, and I thought, oh, crap, and everything. So, okay, so maybe I'm not on too bad. But yeah, I know. And it's like, I feel bad. I mean, she probably feels like she can't work out on much. I don't blame her. Because I do,
true.
I get sick a lot.
Well, there's not a lot of people out there that she can trust to do classes, so I don't think you're going to. Judy has such a low.
But it seems like almost every time I have a class or something like that, it's like I end up getting sick at least one or two. I feel bad. I mean, what
she
can
has
I do?
To cancel too. I mean, she gets sick. She has sick dogs. She's a little sidetracked right now with all the puppies coming in.
That makes it look at my boy. My boy. How are you? You're doing great.